going. Where are you guys from? Sure.
Sorry about the noise in the back, so if you could check out so you can hear me, that'd be great.
Welcome viewers to the most popular show on the interwebs, Treehouse Treasures, where we interview the most innovative treehouse designers and engineers. I'm your host, Samson.
I'm
Ariana.
I'll be asking the technical questions. We are going to be interviewing the team Treehouse Treasures, a human and engineering firm that creates treehouses that are powered by solar energy.
Why solar energy?
I'm not sure. I thought I could put them in the wall for power from the electric.
Me too. My average electric bill is usually 116.55 a month. That's almost 1,400 a year.
Look, here's our team now. Hello, folks. We're excited to meet you. First, if you have a question, you can ask me in your private why solar. We actually have a solar treehouse. Everyone, the source of solar energy in the sun is nearby. It would take around 10 million acres of land, 1.4% of the area of the United States, to allow enough space for solar photovoltaics and also to supply all of our nation's electricity.
Incredible, but isn't it expensive? Back in my day, they were really expensive. Okay, you've convinced me. Harnessing the sun to power our lives. Not hit burning.
It sounds great on paper, but what if I want to be more than just a plant?
Step this way. I have a mild rich treehouse. We have a very rich but very interesting plant. We want a solar power treehouse. Marisol, can you explain more of the plant?
Yes,
she
has a treehouse. We created something for our diagram. We have a parallel circuit.
A parallel circuit. Wonderful. Wait, what's a parallel circuit?
A parallel circuit contains multiple capacitor branches. Each capacitor parallel circuit is on a separate branch. The current flow through a parallel circuit arises from the
voltage. Okay. So, tell me more about the lobes.
We have three lobes connected to. We have two solar panels connected to three lobes. We have a battery that charges our solar panel to host nighttime signals.
Thank you. www.treehousechedmusic.org. Live your call for a quote today.
When they showed it
over here,
yeah. The lights,
the lights, so we can see it work.
Trying to get one up here as well for the elevator, but that just wasn't like coming out, so we decided to use like a simple machine, a pulley. That way it's still like, it's not electrical, but it's still an elephant.
Was that the biggest challenge in getting from the design and the concept that you had in your heads to actually something that worked? Was that a little bit of a big challenge?
Yes. But anyways, our first draft, we had just a one story with these two engines named it. And the elevator, it did work, but since the elevator was on the east side, that only worked in the morning. And then the light was on the west side, so that only worked in the afternoon. And while this looks cool, it was problematic, so we had to change it. And we met Miss Remy. She talked to us. We did three floors instead, so we could get more loads on. And we extended the roof. That way we could put more solar panels on as well. But we couldn't just like extend one side and then not the rest, or extend two and not the rest, because then it would be off balance. So we had to add four. Another thing about the extended roof that I learned are that hand drills exist. I'm just so used to my mom, like anything she needed to fit, she would just use the electric drill and it was done in 5 seconds. But yeah, that was something I learned. And more challenges that we had and what we learned is here, like something, stuff that didn't just come off the tips of our mind. So some of our challenges had draft one had panels on each side, which we just showed you. And then draft two would not store energy, and that was kind of a problem because we kind of wanted it to work at night as well. So we figured out, like, this wasn't, like, we didn't get to get the charge controller yet, but to do this we would have to have a battery pack with rechargeable batteries and a charge controller to prevent them from exploding. Because oh, and we also learned that regular batteries, like you can charge any type of battery, but some of them will explode.
Which is bad, right?
Yes. Solar energy can be stored in a battery. We dropped our treehouse as we reassemble, like this floor, it wasn't secure, and it wasn't fully secured, so that happened. We had to get it back together. And teamwork makes a dream work. What we learned that solar energy is efficient, low-priced, and easy to install. That electric circuits can be in a series circuit or parallel circuit. And solar energy can be stored in a battery. Renewable energy is the future. Teamwork makes the dream.
Mm-hmm. That's great. It's a great presentation.
How old are all you guys?
Mm-hmm. 10
and 11,
yeah. Mm-hmm. Wow. Yeah, you threw out problematic, but you know.
Yeah, she remixed it from a TikTok song.
And it's called
yeah.
That's really smart.
They
made some names.
Great job. Yeah. If they did a kid's version of Hamilton. Well, thank you.
And me and Samson are actually experiencing
movies. Oh, really?
Yes.
That's right. You can tell. He definitely has actor's chops.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, and since we were kind of being creative, this is like the last thing I promise. I wanted to do something funny at the end, like to advertise a little bit more. Like, you know how in commercials there's like this one guy who says, to do this, go to blah blah blah, and he talks really fast. I thought we should do something like that, and that's why I added the number in the website.
I like you're trying to speed it up too. Just like the guys say at the end.
Yeah, I actually had a figure for it, but I don't
know. Yeah,
thank you.
Do you
want to close with your project?
Yeah.
We can take a
break. Yes, it's such a great job.
Great job.
Ready?
So the treehouse, all I think about is you. And I sat in the middle of June. So the way's been helping me out.
Good job. Yay.